Connections in narrative reporting enable you to define access to data sources and remote reporting artifacts. Supported data sources include EPM Cloud Platform, Essbase Cloud, Fusion ERP, and Profitability and Cost Management. Remote reporting artifacts are available only for EPM Cloud connections. Supported artifacts include reports and report snapshots, books, bursting, Microsoft Office files, and PDFs. You manage connections from the Tools card. The Manage Connections page lists configured connections, their type, and when the connections were created and modified. For EPM Cloud connections, the list also shows whether access to reporting artifacts has been enabled via a remote library. From the Actions menu, you can choose to edit, delete, import, export, or refresh a connection. Let's create a connection to a planning instance. I'll enter the connection name, select the connection type, and enter access details to the instance. I can now test the connection. For EPM Cloud connections, you can optionally enable a remote library for users to access reporting artifacts from these connections. Next, you configure data sources to use in reports. I'll add a cube and then preview its dimension list. The dimensions confirm that this is the correct cube, so I'll save the connection. Now, let's create a simple report to test the connection. To set up the report grid, I'll select a data source configured for the connection. The initial grid returns dimension selections for the rows, columns, and POV. I'll change the default member selection for dimensions and preview the report. The report displays data from a remote data source accessed via a configured connection. I'll save and close the report. Now, let's look at the library. In the navigation pane, I can see remote libraries that have been enabled for configured connections. Note that narrative reporting users accessing a remote library also need to be a user and have access permissions to reporting artifacts on the remote instance. I can browse the remote library and open its reporting artifacts. I can open a remote report. However, I can't edit the remote report in narrative reporting. To modify a remote report in narrative reporting, I first need to copy the report to my narrative reporting library. Next, I need to reset the report grids with the data source from the same connection, and then edit and run the report. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.